voted against it, saving lives and keeping America safe. But guess what? We took on the NRA, and we're going to take them on again, and we won, and we will win again. But we're not stopping here. I'm determined to ban assault weapons in this country. Determined. I did it once before, and I'll do it again. For many of you home, I want to be clear. It's not about taking away anybody's guns. In fact, we should be treating responsible gun owners as examples how every gun owner should behave. I have two shotguns at home. It's a long story, but I'm not opposed to guns. But I support the Second Amendment, and I support the Second Amendment. But the Second Amendment, as one of the most conservative justices in history, Justice Scalia, once wrote, like most rights, the rights granted by the Second Amendment are not unlimited.